Hello guys, and welcome to Crypto Bull. Today I found another interesting project which is at its starting stages, which is very new project. Then this is staking, yield farming staking project, which means that you can buy these cryptocurrencies and you can start staking them right away. As you know guys, for yourself, the best cryptocurrencies around are those which you can stake and which you can make more of them. And especially if you find those cryptocurrencies at the very starting stages, when they are just starting out, when not many people know about them. And today I have a project exactly about this, and today we will be talking about smarter cryptocurrency. This cryptocurrency is built on Binance Smart Chain. If you are interested, you can go and buy it. As you can see, buy smarter. If you will click there, you will be redirected to PancakeSwap. And here on PancakeSwap, as you can see, add smarter. I understand. And important, I will add this smarter to my MetaMask wallet, guys. And if you would like to buy it, you just enter how much BNB you would want to spend. As you can see, I entered one, and then it will calculate the price. And as you can see, currently for one BNB, you can buy 42,000 of these smarter tokens. And by the way guys, currently there is only a small amount of these smarter tokens in circulation, and like I said, project is absolutely new. If I will copy this contract address, if I will go to Binance Smart Chain Scan, and if we paste this, we can search for this contract and we can see what is happening and how many of these cryptocurrencies are out there. If you click here on smarter, as you can see, then you can see that currently in circulation there is only 45 million of these cryptocurrencies. This is very small amount guys. But now let's talk about the project itself, why I decided to get into this cryptocurrency. This is also one of the main reasons, is that this is absolutely new project. It is just starting out, and this is to do with yield farming. If you come to their website smarterfarm.ie, you need to connect your wallet here in the right top corner, click on MetaMask. I will actually connect my wallet so you can see all information. As you know guys, you need to connect in these yield farming websites your wallet so you can see all information on the website. Otherwise you will not be able to see it because you're not connected blockchain and you are not able to see all information. As you can see here guys, market cap currently is only 671,000. So market cap is very small. So pretty much everyone who is investing, who is getting into this project, he is actually rising the price of this project. Total value locked in this project is 231,000, and price currently is 0.01 cent only for one of these smarter tokens. And liquidity pool, this is 6.18, and API currently is 3.99%. And one interesting thing about this project is that the more tokens are being locked into farming, the higher will be this API or APR you will be earning higher. If we go here in white paper, I will go through this quickly so you see, as I found this concept interesting guys. Smarted is a yield farming and staking protocol on Binance Smart Chain. We already talked about it. And Smarter strives to become the next step in a yield farming and single asset staking. And by the way, there will be also a single asset staking in future, which you will be able to do. And one thing what you can do already is, if we go back to their website, you can actually add a liquidity, and then you take your liquidity tokens and you can deposit your liquidity tokens here. The more liquidity tokens you deposit, the more you can actually earn. If we go back here to their white paper, Smarter strives to become a next step in yield farming and single asset staking. And right after launch, you will be able to yield farm by creating a liquidity pair of Smarter and BNB. This means that on Binance Smart Chain, if, as you already know guys, who are already having different liquidity pools, you click into liquidity and you can add the liquidity to any pretty much cryptocurrency. And all other cryptocurrencies, whatever you want, you can add liquidity. And when you are adding liquidity, you will have liquidity pool tokens. And those liquidity pool tokens you can deposit on smarter.io website, guys. And you, by adding this, you will be able to earn profits, stake to earn APIs. The higher the total value locked, the higher the API. This means, guys, that this project currently is only at the starting stages, like I said, and API is only 3.99%. 3.99. But the more people will be joining this crypto project, the higher this API will become. And like I said, guys, this is absolutely new currently. It is only at the starting stages. And that's why I decided to, again, throw a couple hundred dollars, not a huge amount, guys. Like I'm always mentioning, invest in new projects, only small parts of your portfolio, because that's the way how you can invest in many different projects. And if one explodes, makes 100x, 1000x, you are making back for some projects which have gone down, as you have seen also here on Crypto Bull channel, guys. What is happening with my portfolio and with those tokens which I am investing in? Many of them already, if you are following for a while, guys, then my portfolio currently is up. And returning to the subject, guys, as you see, there is total of 1 billion smarter tokens, of which 82.5 is reserved for farming rewards, guys. This means that most of this, or 85% of these tokens, this is what people will be able to stake these smarter tokens at liquidity pool staking, and they will be able to earn. Once 825 tokens have been farmed, the yield farming will end. But this is not the end, because they have another concept that they will be adding to hodlers, a next step of utility, home people will be able to earn. The speed at which 825 million tokens are farmed depends on the total value locked and correlated API. See an overview of the TVL, or total value locked, and API correlation on the next page. And like I said, guys, the higher value will be locked, as you see, total value will be locked, the more percentage will be earned by people. The 50,000 will be locked, like 2% in yield. So yes, guys, I find this concept interesting, and that's why I'm also getting into it, because I'm currently at the starting stages. Like I mentioned, this is only starting out, and there is also some possibility to make some profits, and that's why I'm jumping into this project. So yes, guys, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you're new, and see you in the next one.